Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
My love, I wonder what he's up to. Why hasn't he liked my recent picture on Facebook? It'd be such a...
The length of the exam will be...
There he is, yet again, sitting further and further away every day. What's his problem?
You're late. Where have you been?
Sorry.
Does he not like my perfume? Does he think I distract him too much? Does he not like me anymore? I don't get his problem. Why can't he be like he used to be?
Will?
Hmm?
What work are we doing?
Oh, just some maths.
Maths? Can I borrow a pen?
Yeah, sure. There we go.
Thank you.
Anyway, where are you going now?
Oh, I'm off home. How about you?
Yeah, probably the same. Well, it was nice hanging out.
Yeah.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, don't forget we've got that maths exam.
Oh yeah.
Remember to revise.
You're funny. See you later.
Bye.
Hi, Carmen.
Charlie. She can't take him away from me. He's mine.
So, what was going through your head when you saw them there? Imagine you were very confused.
I needed to show her what happens when you mess with us. The consequences and what we'll do to you.
Hello?
Hi, it's Carmen.
Carmen?
Yeah.
Hi. Are you okay?
Is this Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was just, ringing you to, see if you wanted to hang out.
When, where?
4 o'clock, the tower.
Is everything okay?
Oh, where's she going? I don't trust Carmen. There's something not right with her. Why would she want to hang out with Charlie?
Charlie,
you did this.
Charlie.
Is everything okay? That was weird.
Well, who was that?
Carmen.
Oh, what does she want?
She wanted to meet up with me, but that's a bit weird.
You gonna do it?
Well, yeah.
Oh, she's a funny one, isn't she? Great sense of humour.
Hi, guys. How are you?
Hiya.
Oh, hey, Henry. How you doing?
Pretty good. Do you need anything at all? Just checking up.
Is it alright to have a lift later?
Yeah, sure. Whereabouts you go?
Just down the road from the tower.
Okay. You meeting with a friend, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. That's fine. I'll see you in a little bit.
See you, man.
Bye.
We're going to have to think of the best way that we can treat you. Now, before we go any further, do you wish to be treated?
You know, I didn't want to kill her. My intentions were never to hurt anyone. I just wanted to be loved, to be respected, to actually feel like someone cared. And then I found William, and I knew from that moment on that it was meant to be, that we were meant to be.
And do you think William has the same feelings for you?
Of course he does. He loves me. He would give me signals.
Tell me about those signals.
Well, it started off as gifts, and then we would hand notes. That and the others would tell me.
The others?
They speak to me.
Carmen, how long have you been hearing these voices for?
Hello. Hello.
My mum used to tell me that if I had any problems, I could go to speak to her about it. But when I finally got the courage to go speak to her, she killed herself. So she never knew.
And what about your father? From my understanding, do you currently live with him? It's okay if you don't want to talk about it right now.
I never told him. I didn't want him to think I was crazy.
It must have been somebody else you could have spoken to.
Well, yes, William. I actually wrote him this letter whilst being here. To my dearest love, William, I'm sat here pondering on where things went so terribly wrong. I always thought we were so right and happy together. I long to hear your voice again.
You did this.
Can you remember when we first met? That cold winter's day in year 7. You let me borrow your pen. I still have that pen. It's so special to me. Our very first token of love. Whenever I write to you, in my diary, I always use it. I'll never forgive Charlie for what she did to us. How she poisoned you against me.
You probably have a message from Carmen. I just seriously don't know what's going on with her.
Yeah.
I walked past. She just blanked me. I'm so rude.
Jealous?
I have a boyfriend. Come on.
Maybe if she wasn't around you and I could still be. That's how I came up with my plan. To get rid of her. It's funny, isn't it? What you do for love. Just remember that no matter what, I'll be waiting for you. Always.